Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we will compare two cars that are very similar in my opinion. I will compare the Vapid Trophy Truck and the Vapid Desert Raid. So both are on sale, that's why I am doing this comparison, and I want to for you to, I don't know, to save your money and to make you decide which one do you want to buy. Maybe I will help you, maybe I will help you, maybe I don't, I don't know. Let me tell you, first of all, both of these cars have really nice acceleration, really nice top speed, traction, as you can see a lot of traction, but the braking it's very bad. I have them both. I have to tell you something again. If you decide to buy each one of these two cars, please decide at the beginning which livery you want to take, because if you want to change it, you lose some money. So if you decide to buy one, choose your livery carefully. The second one is this Vapid Desert Raid. Again, same thing with the livery. We have identical top speed, acceleration and traction, as you can see. So let's clear out of the way this thing. Both of them are same as fast. The handling, it's, I think it's identical in my opinion. I don't know, but they feel identical when you drive them, and the stats bar right here are identical. So let's go ahead and see the two cars. This is the livery that I choose to do for the first one, and this is the livery for the second one, and the whole design. Let me tell you about of these two cars. You cannot do a lot of customization on them, because there are, you have many of them to choose from. So that's something that I don't like about these two cars. First, let's start with this one. This one is the most expensive. I didn't look at the prices, because that's something to consider. In my opinion, that's something very important to consider, because here you can buy it for 470k, and this is only 330k. So we have a slight difference. And the full price, this is 700k, and this one is 550k. So this is the most expensive one. Let's start with this one. This is the look of the car. We have a nice look. As I let me tell you something else. Both of these cars, I maxed them out, so I have max acceleration, max everything. So I spent some money to make them drive the same, so these are not stuck. But on both of them I have the same customization that I did about the engine and the transmission and everything. As you can see, it's pretty fast also in the water. And on off-road terrain, trust me, they are amazing. The best information about these two cars is that two cars are about the same in matter of handling. Maybe one the fastest one, there is none. Both are same, I think. In my opinion, both are the same on off-road. On an off-road road, they feel the same. Very strong, very powerful, as you can see. They are just insane. Both of them drive very nice. I really like to drive them. It feels nice to drive these two trucks. And they are like Dakar racing. If you know the Dakar race in the desert, there are about the same. this I think is the Red Bull car in real life, and that one, if it's a Vapid, it's a Ford, I know, a Dakar racing car. Let's go on some stairs. This is more. Don't even feel that, those stairs, which is always good. Because this is so powerful. Just look at it. No obstacle for me. Let's go ahead and take the second part, the cheapest one. And I'll have a final conclusion about these two cars. I'll tell you my honest opinion, because you have to consider a lot of things. The price, the design. Design is very important for me. The handling, the speed, everything you have to consider when you compare to two cars. This is the cheap one. 330k without any upgrades. With upgrades, at least 200k. I just hit a rock. This one feels about the same in matter of speed. I can climb cars now. Let's go ahead and do the water test. No, this is not the water test. Let me tell you something. I kept the original tires from both of these two cars because we have some bigger tires. If you will watch my full review videos, I will post them in this video description. You will see if I change with a regular off-road tires, they are smaller. So I didn't want that because we have a big chassis, and for a big chassis you want bigger off-road tires. If I go that way, I think it will sink. I'm not sure, but I don't want to ruin this video doing that. But on the beach, I can try to go. Yeah, nice. Got my truck horn. Oh, that guy just signaled me back. Okay, now let's just talk a little about these two cars, like let's say a final conclusion. In matter of how they drive, the driving experience and the speed, the handling. Ooh, look at, I just did what I just did. Nice, very nice. In matter of driving and the handling and the top speed, both feel about the same. If they are not identical, for me are identical. So that's that. If we are talking about the price, definitely this one wins. This one, it's a better option in matter of price. And the final thing that you have to consider, in my opinion, it's the design. Only the design. Let's say the price is not that a big difference. So if there are were the same price, I still choose this one. So for me, this one is definitely the winner, because I like the design of this car better than the Desert Raid. So this one wins in my opinion. You have to consider price, which is not very important, but we have a winner here. And the best thing, I have to consider the design, which I really like. Both of them have the same mods that you can put on. So yeah, even if these two were the same price, I still choose this one. So let's be clear about that. Okay, tell me what is your opinion in this video. you can comment, because I always answer your comments, every comments. And please tell me which is your opinion about the these two cars. Which one do you prefer and why? I just told you my opinion. I can barely wait to see yours, to hear yours. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to press that notification bell. And also you can go ahead and follow me on Instagram, because there I post a lot of car pictures on my Instagram. I'll put it in this video description. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Tell me if you like this type of car comparison video. If not, maybe I'll don't do it. Don't do them anymore, the videos. I don't know. So, which will be the winner? This or this for you? For me, I know. Maybe you like this design better. The froggy one. Maybe you like this one. I don't know. Thank you very, very much. Bye.